Hello, everyone, and welcome back to The Evil Within 2. So, we are nearing the end of the game. In fact, this is going to be the finale. Whatever's down there is probably not. Let's go, motherfucker.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
This to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily.
Yeah.
I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
Hell yeah.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began.
Again.
Remember Beacon.
Oh, it's
enough of this shit!
Oh, yeah.
You think this will stop me?
Oh, God damn it.
I burned you once, and I'll do it again.
Okay. Yes.
What are you?
What else have you got?
Myra.
Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Oh, Jesus.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.
Oh, okay. Well, that's not good.
Oh, God. There's almost nothing left of this place.
Chapter 15.
What are you trying to do, Myra?
The end of this world.
Goddammit. Myra, where did you go?
This way, and
what is this?
It can't be good.
Myra?
Oh, boy.
It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You've got to fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place.
Whoa.
Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do?
I'm running so low on ammo.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. Okay, let me see. Can I upgrade the rifle at all? Since I have some weapon parts. Okay.
Myra! Gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her. She hasn't gone far.
Hey, is that it? Fuck. Oh well, roll with it. This game hasn't given me too much trouble. I should be fine. Oh. That went poorly. Sound design. Happy little accident.
There she is.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Of it.
It won't be.
Mmm.
so much ammo.
Going?
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave.
Boy.
Can't let her take Lily. That our house? She must be there. I can't stop now.
Chapter 16. In Limbo. Make your way back home.
Knew what he was doing before he even came in here.
Hmm.
was planning on becoming the core? Why? Started to fall apart.
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
I'm afraid that this will be the last time I can help you. I feel the end approaching.
You've been here for me the whole time. Both times.
Maybe I've been with you longer than that.
What do you mean? Who are you?
I'm who I've always been. I'm who I'll always be. I'm who you turn to when you need inner strength. And you need me now more than ever.
And when this is all over?
When this is all over, you won't need me again.
Because this will be over? Or because I'll be dead?
The same answer applies either way. Now, let's get you ready.
Thank you.
know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.
Bye, Nurse Tatiana. Thanks for all your help. Alrighty. Hi, kitty. You've been such a good kitty. Have a good nap.
Myra, is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear, because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
Hey, Diggs, BTW7.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
Not much. It's Halloween night. Finishing off a spooky game.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here.
Thank you.
must die!
Don't make me do this!
Yep. Doing the thing where she was super close to stabbing him. Oh, God. Final boss time, baby.
I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
God damn it. Hey, dog nozzle.
Leave us alone.
Ooh. cruel one. Oh god, am I gonna have to fight the arm? So yeah, Doc Nozzle, we're fighting our wife. Oh god. God damn it. Go. God damn it. Die. Okay, that looks like it's it. I'm assuming that's wax, but maybe like having like your villain be a lady who's covered in a white liquid is maybe not the best idea. See, now, Sebastian, now you're just wading through a giant puddle of cum.
Myra. Myra, please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there.
Oh, you're totally lying.
Lily needs you now.
I'm sorry, Doc Nosley. You have a few misspellings. Just checking to make sure I understand. One thing you didn't understand at all until playing one recently was that Myra was on the Force with Sebastian before. Was she?
Gotta get to the house.
Chapter 17. A Way Out. If they said Myra was on the Force before, I forget.
Almost there.
That's okay.
Please. Please be safe, Lily.
Kidman. Oh, okay.
We've reestablished contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core's been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to reestablish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid. Call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability.
I don't know enough about John Hamm to get that joke.
Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
I know who John Hamm is, by the way. I've heard the name, I just don't know enough about him. Like, I don't know what he looks like.
All security personnel, report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
Shit!
She's got to be in her room upstairs.
Saw that through the window.
Sweet little girl.
Dad?
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra! I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh. Just promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. You've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you. I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go now.
Goodbye, Myra.
Get to the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel, report to the STEM room.
Hang on, Sebastian.
The weird thing about showing that boss's face in this game is that when he first shows up in the DLC for the first Evil Within, they make a big point about not showing his face, about like obscuring it in shadow. Kind of like Ethan from RE7 and RE8.
What are you doing, kid? Your actions will only result in your death. You must know this.
The DLC is okay.
You have such potential.
There is one.
You could have amassed such power.
There's one now boss fight that I think is really
why?
Bad.
After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now? Is it for the detective? For the child?
You have it's a similar monster to the Obscura from this game.
It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid. STEM is needed. Imagine it. A unified consciousness for all mankind. No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
Now they're cutting through. I spent like, it was not a boss fight per se, but it is, it has the cadence of one. It is a
no going back
special
now.
Encounter.
I hope you were right, Myra.
And it took me forever.
Attention.
It is a stealth fight, essentially. I spent like a half hour on it.
But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
The rest of it was fine, but that boss fight was boy. The main thing the DLC does,
don't worry, Lily, we're almost there.
Is kind of it basically sets up two. It introduces Mobius. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, the DLCs are okay.
Please.
Yes, that was the plan. The plan was to go into STEM.
Just gotta hang on.
Get Lily out. Myra takes her place as the core and transmits the signal to destroy Mobius via frying all the chips in their heads.
If you do, I promise to kill you. Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down!
So many one-liners.
A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You're foolish! Oddly admirable. It's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here?
Ah.
I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Yeah, every Mobius agent has a chip in their head. It's like the thing you do when you officially join them.
Come on, Sebastian. We're almost out of time.
incoming message. Legendary for taking you down. Even by one-liner standards, those aren't great.
Really? Sebastian. I love you both. Now you'll be safe.
System connected to Momius members, ready for final phase. Rest is up to you, Julie. Myra.
You did it, Myra. I knew you would.
I'll have it stop just before they finish cutting through. You, Mobius.
Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily. Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Lily Castellanos.
Hurry!
I don't know. It's hard to tell if it's like white or what exactly it is.
Dad, is it really you?
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're awake now. The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of. Really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over, thanks to Myra. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Evil Within 2. Oh, that was fun. I enjoyed that. Yeah, that was a fun game. I enjoyed it. I mean, the plot is kind of like stupid. It's not great, but it's fun. I enjoyed my time with the game, which for about 20-ish hours. Yeah, the last few chapters were pretty quick. I thought they'd take a little longer, which is why I started early. Yeah, I was right at the end of chapter 14. Which was basically the boss fight with Theodore. Chapter 15 is going through... It's after that, it's all linear. So chapter 15 is going after Myra. And you have a few combat sections. Where you fight a handful of enemies. Nothing too tough. And then chapter 16 is mostly walking, seeing a few cutscenes, and then fighting Myra. And then chapter 17 is that, where you play as Kidman and get Lily out. Yeah, the ending is really breezy. Like, I started... I don't know anything about Duran Duran, so... I couldn't say. Yeah, I started early and ended in an hour and a half, which is, I thought it'd be longer, like 2.5 hours, maybe? Alright, well, Hiromi is the black cat. Yeah, good. That was a good coup. Yeah, so I'm looking at the Evil Within wiki. Yeah, this song is Ordinary World, which is a cover of a song of a Duran Duran song. Good ear, Dog Nozzle. All right. Yeah, so. Oh, hey, Graham. Graham's hanging around near my feet. So, immediately after this, I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to do tomorrow night. I think I'm going to be doing a one-off.
Hey, buddy.
Which I believe... I think it's going to be Monument Valley because I love that game. It's short and it has a PC port, I just found out. So that's going to be chill. After that, next week is going to be the Shadows of Rose DLC for Resident Evil Village. And then after that, I'm not 100% sure. I've got a few ideas kicking around in my head. So after that, I've got a few thoughts, and I'm not 100% sure on which one. So, one that I'm definitely going to be doing soon, if not immediately next, is Metro Last Light. That's a relatively short game. Oh, hey, Graham. Hey, buddy. Other games that I'm thinking about doing are doing a Chris run of RE1 Remake. Hey, buddy. And... I don't know, probably one of those next. I'd lean more towards Metro Last Light. I also do want to do, at some point in the near future, Halo 3 ODST and Halo Reach. Hollow Knight is also up there in games I'd like to do. Ocarina of Time is the first Zelda game I'd be streaming. I've got a handful of games that I can choose from. I'm going to be doing... Yeah, I'm going to be doing a Chris run of Resident Evil 1 Remake some point in the near future, because I still want to do Resident Evil 0, the Revelations games, and Code Veronica. Because I haven't played... I've played RE0, but not on stream. And, oh yeah, I've played Hollow Knight before. It's very good. Very, very good. I think, this is the problem. It's like, I've got so many games I want to play and not enough time. I think Hollow Knight will probably be my next, game after Dark Souls 3. I'm not 100% sure exactly what game I'm going to play next, but for sure it's going to be Monument Valley tomorrow night as a one-off, and then next week is going to be the RE8 DLC Shadow of Rose. After that, really, whatever I feel like at the time. Bye, Kidman. Thank you for all your help. Hi, Graham. Hey, you want to come up in my lap? Come on. What's that scar on her hand? call. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Graham's in my lap. Hey.
But I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world. Somehow I have to find.
I don't know. It may have been a setup for Evil Within 3 if they were going to. Hey, whoa, Graham, out, out. Oh, Stem's booting back up. Yeah, it appears the scar on Kidman's hand is just from her contact with Ruvik in the first game. Game clear. 20 hours, 50 minutes. You've acquired the Magnum. You know, in case you've ever wanted to carry around a tiny cannon. All right. So that is it. That is it for The Evil Within. I'll be back tomorrow night with Monument Valley, a fun little, M.C. Escher-style puzzle game that takes about an hour and a half-ish. So, yeah, I've played it once before, but I like it. It's a nice and chill and beautiful game, and it's on PC, so there's that. So, yeah, I'll be back tomorrow night for that. And then Thursday night, I'll be back for Dark Souls 3, where I'm going to be starting up Ashes of Ariandel. Happy Halloween to you, Dog Nozzle, and to everyone else. Everyone have a good night and have a very spooky night. So, happy Halloween, everyone. See you tomorrow. Thank you all for watching. This was a lot of fun, and I'm glad to have played it. Bye-bye.